In this tutorial, we will learn how to make a simple SR latch or RS latch within the proteus. As we know that latch is a component or latch is a circuit which is having the ability to memorize its previous state. So you can say that it is also called as the memory element. The simplest example of latch in our homes are the mechanical switches of our electrical ports. That when we press a mechanical switch, you can say that it will not change its position until someone used to do it forcefully. So that's why our home electrical buttons or switches are called as the latch buttons. And if our mobile phone buttons are considered, we can say that they are not latch buttons, because when we press the mobile button or our cell phone button, after removing your finger from the button, it will come and restore its original position. So we cannot say that it is a latch button. So in order to make an RS latch, we need some component. The first one is the NOR gate. So place two NOR gates here. And then two logic toggles. Actually, these are the inputs which can provide 0 and 1. Then logic probe for output. Then you can connect the one input of NOR gate to the input, and the second input of first NOR gate will be connected to the output of the second NOR gate, and the second input of the second NOR gate should be connected to the output of the first NOR gate. Now run it. Now you can say that when the lower button is of is set button or set logic toggle, the above is called as the R logic toggle. So you can give some name like S R here for reset. First output is Q bar. Second is Q. So again run the simulation, and you can see that when we press set button, Q will become low and Q bar will become high. This condition is called as the set condition. When we press S0 and R1, then we can see that Q becomes 1 and Q bar becomes 0. This is called as the reset condition. When we turn both R and S to 0, we can see that the latch is in the previous position and not going to change. And if we consider R as 1 and S as 1, then we can see that both R and S cannot be 1, because it is called as the forbidden state. So in order to avoid it, you are not supposed to make R1 and S is equal to 1 at the same time. So it's all about the RS latch. Now you can make it easily. Thanks for watching.